The game's future stars are on display as Minor League Baseball comes your way on the show. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Arkansas Travelers and the Midland Rockhounds. Coming to the plate now, Greg Winters. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now. Expected to get a little cooler as we go on, but the temperature at game time, 68 degrees. And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2. And a fastball is swung on and missed, and there is your first out of the contest. But digging in, Cesar Torres. And he comes back with a fastball, 1-2 now. Anderson isn't really known as the kind of starter that goes deep into games. It's not that he isn't capable, I'm sure. He just hasn't been that guy that works deep into games with regularity.
Matty V, I'm not sure it's this guy's fault, but I think it's more the fault of the metrics and the way we look at pitchers now, trying to limit the number of pitches and the number of appearances they have with particular guys in the lineup.
Thomas is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. Stepping up to the plate, Logan Davidson. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1 home.
2-1.
He's fallen behind now, 3-1. High in the air out towards shallow right. Benitez is over a few steps as he puts it away for the first out. Digging in, Ryan Quirk. Bases are empty, one man out. Weakly hit to third. He's got it. Throw on to first, two gone. Stepping in, Trace Lehr. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Now the pitch. Fouled off. Bases are empty here with two men out. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up. As Torres shading to his right, and that ends the inning. All set for the start of the inning, and standing in is the DH, Mitch Nain. Here it comes on 1-1. Two balls and a strike. High in the air out towards shallow right. Thomas has to come in a few steps, but he has it for out number one. Stepping in, Jordan Cowan, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Slow grounder to first. Reined in. And he'll step on first himself for the out. At the plate, Eric Filia. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Fastball close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. Line drive, base hit to right.
Batting seven, the first baseman, Nick Zamorelli.
In now, Nick Zamorelli. Oh, and a half swing there on a pitch out of the zone. Indeed, it's strike two. This one's flared out toward left. Here comes a left fielder. He can't get there as it falls in.
Batting it. The catcher, number 41, Cal Raleigh.
To the plate now, Cal Raleigh. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Fielded cleanly, and the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. half of the second set to go. And here comes the first baseman, Eric Peralta. Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call. All even now, 2-2.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there. A little bit too far out in front. Got to find a way to keep his hands back.
Now a ball lined to the left side. But this is a foul ball. And again, he's unable to keep it fair, but he's putting together quite a battle at the plate. Fastball well outside.
You can certainly tell at bats like this one frustrate the heck out of a pitcher. You got to find a way to stay composed and execute your plan.
Payoff pitch one more time. Lifted down the line and left. Filia will get there with ease as he puts it away for out number one. So coming to the plate, Chase Calabrese. The 3-1. And a fastball misses there, ball four. Ready now, Dylan Thomas. Calabrese on at first with one gone in the inning. Fouled away. A bouncer to the left side, and that gets through for a one-out base hit. Into the box now, Tyler Ramirez. 2-2. Bottom of the second here with no score. Outside and a full count, 3-2.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here, so whatever pitch he feels best about, whichever one he feels most comfortable with, that's the one I expect him to turn to.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Tyler Ramirez goes down for the second out in the bottom half. Pulled toward right center field. Right fielder giving chase. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Stepping up now, Chris Mariscal, and he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow. A bouncer up the middle. He's got it. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. In now, Greg Winters. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
On to first, and there were two down. Striding in, Cesar Asturias. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. The 1-1. Swing and a ball line hard towards short. But this will find the shortstop's glove for the third out of the inning. Bottom of the third now, and now it'll be the catcher, Cooper Goldby. The 1-1. Misses, ball two. Here's a topper foul off to the right, and that'll even the count at 2-2. And here's a ball hit in the air. Right fielder is on the run, and no one will track it down. And he fouls this one off. Ready with another 2-2. Now a ball pulled hard but fouled off to the left. And he can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat. Digging in to try it again, Logan Davidson. It was a flyout for him to start the home first. And this one runs a little too far in, ball two. This is lined to left, but pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the second out. Digging in, Ryan Court, 0-for-1 here in the early going. Bottom of inning number three, nothing our score. And they'll back him off a bit with a fastball in, but it's 3-1 now.
Hey, this is a huge at-bat right here. This pitcher wants to end this inning and have 3, 4, 5 due up to start the next inning.
Stepping into the box, Trace Lehr. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. Hit on the ground out to short. Scooped up, and an underhanded throw is in time for out number three. So digging in now, Manny Benitez. He's 0-for-1 thus far. 1-1. Misses off the plate. Still all zeros in the run column here in the fourth inning. Dan, does this continue or does somebody score here?
I think this continues for a while, Matt. Both of these pitchers are throwing very well, throwing strikes, having good command of their off-speed pitches. This is going to be one of those low-scoring affairs.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. And that one skips up over the wall for a ground rule double.
How about it? The designated hitter, Mitch.
At the plate, Mitch Nain. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. Ground ball right side. A dive. He's got it. It's there. He got him. That was exceptional. He got the out and prevented the runner from having a chance to score.
The third baseman.
Into the box now, Jordan Cowan. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. And the pitch on 2-1.
Time to wake up the offense right here. 3-1 count, all in on something over the heart of the plate.
Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Hit hard on the ground to second. Only play will be to first as we'll see our first run score here as this is a 1-0 ball game. Standing in, Eric Phillips. He'll try and start things over now with the bases empty and two away following the RBI ground ball. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Here's a swing, and oh, man! Way out of here! Standing in now, Nick Zamorelli. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
Number 41, Cal Raleigh.
So now to the plate, Cal Raleigh. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. A ball that's tarrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Leading off the inning, Eric Peralta, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
3-1 to him now. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Clearly off with his timing on that one, a swinging strike.
He was able to sneak that fastball by him on 3-1, so now we've got
high in the air and deep to left center field. Center fielder going back. He's there and records the first down. Coming to the plate now, Chase Calabrese. He drew a walk his first time up. One out, nobody on. Back up the middle and in for a base hit. And now Dylan Thomas. Not close with that one. It's way above the strike zone. Grounded down the third baseline. To second for one. But wisely, no thought of a return throw, and the inning will continue. Now in the box, Tyler Ramirez comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right. Now a move over to first, and the runner back. Again, he sends it out of play. Now a throw over, and he'll dive back in. Working for the punch out and the offering. And this will be fouled away. To third, reined in. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. So striding forward now, Chris Mariscal. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. And it's 2 balls and 2 strikes now. Takes this the other way to right. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So there'll be a man aboard here to start out their half of the fifth.
Now back, the center fielder, Greg Winters.
Stepping in now, Greg Winters. Lifted down the line in left. And this will wind up a foul ball. Right side. One there. On to first, the double play. So base is empty now after the double play. And that'll bring up the switch hitting shortstop, Cesar Asturias. The 2-2. Line to the right side. That gets down, and the inning continues. So a nice job there by the two-hole hitter to extend the inning for the middle of the order.
Now batter, right fielder.
To the plate now, Manny Benitez. Line drive to left, and that'll get down for a base hit.
Now back, designated hitter, Mitch Ney.
Into the box, Mitch Ney. And he misses low here, so the count goes to 3-1.
If I'm in the box right now, I'm coming unglued. He is going to throw something over the heart of the plate.
Grounded back up the middle. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Leading off the inning, Marcos Brito, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. The 2-1 on its way. Swing and a miss, strike two. A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's one away. Ready for another chance? Cooper Goldby looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. And the count will be full. Now the 3-2 pitch is in there, a called strike three. Now at the plate, Logan Davidson. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here.
Yeah, Matty, it's always a little frustrating when you square one up. You hit a solid line drive like he did, and all you have to show for it is a jog back to the dugout. That can get in your head for a little while.
Now back, the third baseman, Ryan.
At the plate now, Ryan Quart. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Center fielder on the run. He makes the catch. What a play on the run to end the inning. Cody Stull takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
For the Buckhound, number 16.
Top half of the sixth about to get started, and set to go is the third baseman, Jordan Cowan. Hit out towards second. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning.
Now back, left fielder, Eric.
Into the box now, Eric Filia. And this is on the ground to short, could be two. The second for one, on to first to complete the double play. Riding in once again, Nick Zamorelli. He singled his last time up.
Zamorelli.
Two out, nobody on. And he finds a way to catch the zone here. It's one and two. This one's outside. Quite a bit off the plate that time. And that misses, so it's a full count, three and two. On, he jumps on this one. It's high and deep to center. Calabrese has to retreat to the track, but he has it to retire the side. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and striding forward, the designated hitter, Trace Lehr. Driven to deep right field. Racing back, the right fielder, and it's gone. Matt Festa takes over on the mound here with nobody out in the sixth inning.
Number 67.
Standing in now, Eric Peralta. Swung on and missed. One and two now. Well above the letters with the fastball that time. Fastball swung on and missed for the first down. Settling in now, Chase Calabrese. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat.
Calabrese.
The 1-2. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Benitez is there, two down. Now at the plate, Dylan Thomas. A hit and two at bats for him at this point in the ballgame. Two-one, here it is.
That's ball three.
Tyler Ramirez would be next if they can keep this inning alive. And that's low, ball four. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Tyler Ramirez. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0 for 2 at this point.
Ramirez.
Pulled high in the air out to right field. Benitez is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. John Gorman is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 49.
Now to the plate, Cal Raleigh. 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. Lifted in the air out to right. Right fielder looking up to the track, to the wall. Gone to lead off the inning. At the plate, Chris Mariscal. And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full, 3-2.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters. So you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Bases are empty here. Nobody out. Fastball called, strike three. And there's the first out of the inning. So the batting order turns over now and set to go. Greg Winters will swing it from the left side right here.
More of a comfortable side from the left side. Puts the ball in play. More of a contact hitter from the left side. Might have grown up being a natural left-handed hitter.
And he gets a piece of it here, but it's chopped foul. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
It's a fine line from working down in the zone on 2-2 and bouncing one in there that basically stands no chance at getting swung at. Right there, he basically spiked that one right into the dirt, and now he has to find the zone on a 3-2 pitch.
So now to the plate, Cesar Asturias hit back up the middle to second for one, on to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Jake Haberer gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Number 44.
Now batting, Marcos Brito. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast. They could certainly use that right now.
He's set, and the 1-2 pitch. Popped him up. Cowan over to his right. He's got it one away. Striding into the box, Cooper Goldby. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. One and one, here it comes.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch, but if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
And a fastball, but he's losing it a bit here to 3-1 now.
One thing that can nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
Crowd gets up for the 3-2. Oh, and he lets him off the hook there, as this isn't even close for ball four. Standing in, Logan Davidson. He's got a hit in three at bats to this point. Ready now with the payoff pitch. Driven nicely into the gap. The relay throw. But he is in there with a triple. And they'll get a little closer here as the run comes across to score from first. It's now a 3-2 contest. Stepping in now, Ryan Port. And that misses ball four. So with one out, that'll at least set up the double play possibility here that could get them out of the inning. So they'll make a matchup move here and bring on a southpaw to face the left-handed hitter due up. One out with the possible tying and go-ahead runs on base here. That's in there on the outer half. 1-2 now.
Big pitch coming up right here. He'd love for a ground ball or a strikeout.
And the runner back in standing. Looking for the K. Here's the pitch. And a fastball in the dirt, but it's blocked nicely as he keeps it in front of him. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Another 2-2 offering. And another foul ball. One out with the possible tying and go-ahead runs on base here. So a full count now.
Definitely in a tough situation facing the three-hitter. You could work around him and maybe walk him to load the bases, but that just sets up the cleanup guy with the bases loaded.
And he struck him out. And wouldn't this be something if he could work out of this with that one-run lead still in check? Ready with the 1-2. This is on the ground over to first. And this will be a base hit as the runner will come in to score from third. And we are tied at three apiece.
Now back.
And now Chase Calabrese. 2-1. Here's a pop-up now. Mariscal is there to make the catch, and the side is retired. Ready to begin the eighth, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Manny Benitez. Now the 1-1 pitch. Hit hard. But this will be a foul ball. The 1-2. Was looked at for ball number two. Skied into straightaway right. Thomas is there and he makes the catch for the out. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Mitch Nay. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. Bases are empty, one man out. Hit hard on the ground to second. He's got it. And there's out number two. Now at the plate, Jordan Cowan. Last time through was a base hit.
Jordan Cowan.
That nibbled the corner there, but missed. 2-1. There's a fastball well off the plate for a ball. And he drops a change in on him there, and that'll run it full. 3-2.
Probably better that he let that pitch go anyway. After seeing a lively fastball.
Threw it right past him. A swing and a miss at the gas, and that ends the inning. Wyatt Mills is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Bottom of the inning now, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Dylan Thomas. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Fastball called strike, 1-2. Line to the right side, but that's a foul ball. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Digging in once again, Tyler Ramirez. He flew out in his last at bat. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now. Swinging a ball hit on the ground, but this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Now here's the pitch. Line to short, but gobbled up there, and there are two away. So striding in, Marcos Brito. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Lifted down the line and left. And that will end up a foul ball. This is skied into short left center. Left fielder coming on. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Jesus Zambrano will be on the mound to start the ninth inning, and his job will be keeping the ball game tied until the bottom half. Ready for another shot now, Eric Filia. So far, 2-for-3 in this one. The 1-1. And it's fouled away. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Fouled off. The 1-2. Line toward center field. Calabrese is there, and he has it for the first out. Now at the plate, Nick Zamorelli. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here.
Zamorelli.
The 3-2 pitch. Hard hit ball to second. Beautiful diving stop. Hey now. Digging in and looking for more, Cal Raleigh is working on a 1-for-3 thus far.
Yeah, that last at bat, Daddy, he turned that fastball around. He didn't hit it a ton. He didn't hit it a country mile, but hey, listen, a home run is a home run.
3-1 to him now. Full count now. Bases are empty here with two men out. Count still full, 3-2. Korn is over to take a look at it. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball. Into the windup. The payoff pitch. Ripped down the first baseline. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Darren Gillies enters to do the pitching, and best case scenario for him is to push this one into extra innings.
Darren.
Digging in now, Gillies. Cooper Goldby, 0-for-2 for him to this point. A 1-1. And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Logan Davidson, two hits in four attempts to this point. And he comes back with a fastball, 1-2 now. Inside and a hair low. It's 2 balls and 2 strikes. Fouled away. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen. Two out, nobody on. And it's to 2-2 now with the bases empty and two gone here in the inning. Hit out towards second. Scooped up. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Ready once again, Chris Mariscal. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now, he's got to bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot. Has to put the ball in play.
2-1 the count. Here it comes. Swing and a little blooper to center. Brito stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Greg Winters, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here.
It's very difficult being a switch hitter, and very rarely you see the same hitter from both sides of the plate. He's a far superior hitter from the left side as opposed to the right side.
Possible go-ahead runs on first, one away. And this one's in the dirt. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. The ground is short. Could this be two? One there, and the relay won't nearly be in time as he's there easily. At the plate, Manny Benitez. There are two gone and the possible go-ahead run at first. And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on. Two out with the possible go-ahead run at first.
Hey,
in there, and it's even now, 2-2. Before the delivery, a check on that go-ahead run at first, and the runner back safely. Lifted in the air to center. Calabwig will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Next will be the designated hitter, Trace Lehr, who comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. Now the 2-1. Two balls and two strikes now. Here now the 2-2. Swing and a miss got him reaching. A throw down to first, one away. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Eric Peralta. He came through with an RBI single in his last at-bat. Payoff pitch on its way. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Looking up is the left fielder. And that ball is gone! Santa Maria, game over!
For the Victoria Park team, 4 runs, 7 hits, no errors. They left 8 men on base. For the Travelers, 3 runs, 11 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 7 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.